Some people say the reason why Bahati quit and gospel music industry, it is because of Diana, and others say it is because of money. Are they saying the truth? In this video, we will be knowing the big secret about this story.
Jimmo, a cappella.
Mepata maafa ya mafuriko. Niwaambie ukweli.
Kijana anamwagia mzee chai moto.
Bahati begins his music career in the gospel singing, and hii inatuonyesha akitengeneza wimbo ambao unaenda fame na unafungulia the starting of troubles. Hapa ndio tunaona pale troubles inaanza. Kwa sababu nini? Amepata fame na kuna big musicians ambao wanatengeneza nao wako katika ile niche, yani gospel industry, wanaanza pia kuwa na ile kawivu. Kwa sababu watu wanauliza, huyu ni kijana nani? Ametokea wapi? Na naimba vizuri. Unaona sasa the moment amepata audience attention, pale musicians wamepata na ile pressure. So what do you think? What do you expect? Negativity inaanza sasa kuflow kwa huyu jamaa. Let us see what will happen.
As in, they are fighting their own. I was being supported by secular DJs, secular
than the gospel. Than the gospel.
You understand? And it was too much pressure for me. Right now, I might be trending, but when I was in gospel, I had scandals.
Yeah.
Why? Because they were being created. I no longer have scandals.
Have you ever gotten yourself in a trouble whereby eti watu wanakutengenezea scandal, then wanasema, oh, ni wewe umefanya kitu frani, lakini you are not involved in that situation or that scandal ambayo imetengenezwa. This is the situations that Bahati alikuwa anajipata most of the time kulingana na vile anatupatia story, and let us reason more and know what was happening in the industry of gospel.
You're giving your all, you're sacrificing at times. For you to own a record label in Kenya, at times even your wife has to sacrifice. You understand, in terms of money, in terms of all that. But you know, even with doing all that, my biggest fight, kabisa kushi nukwambi kweli, it was not just from the industry. It was from the gospel industry, the fathers.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
The fathers and the mothers, the people that unaita mom, unaita dad. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
And at some point I was like, wait.
The number one thing which made Bahati change from gospel to love songs is this. Kulingana na vile nimeangalia video na nikaelewa vizuri, ni kwamba ni buris. These people were buris kwake. So, this forced him to change the career kutoka kwa gospel kuelekea kwa love song. Pia other musicians wamekuwa na ile behavior ku change because wanasema wanakuwa bullied by gospel industry people wenye wako kwa hiyo industry. So let us listen this video and then we get something from this.
We are, it's the same story we are hearing with everyone who's left the gospel industry. Oh, it's rotten. Oh, it's this. They, like, the reason for them leaving is that there's something wrong with the gospel industry.
Yeah.
So it's like, it's the same story. Everyone is saying the same story.
I'm just wondering, nani atakuja kusevu
gospel
industry? Wakitoka wote.
I'm like, ask.
Guys, thank you for watching this episode part 1, and I will be posting the next episode part 2 in the next week on Thursday. Bye bye, until next week, don't forget to subscribe in this channel.